You guys, the day has finally come. Niall James Horan released a solo album. Niall's album is out. Flickr is out in the world. It's on my phone. I'm about to react to Flickr by Niall Horan. An album by Niall Horan. Honestly, I don't even want to keep talking. I just want to listen to it so bad. I am so ready. You don't understand. Let's just do it. Like, let's just jump in. Let's listen to Flickr. This is my Flickr reaction that I hope you guys enjoy. So the first song is On the Loose. Okay, let's go. Oh my god, I can't believe this is happening. Okay. Whoa. This isn't real. This isn't real. It's not real. Sorry. This isn't real. I'm in heaven. Okay. Mm-hmm. I dig it. This just makes me want to dance. This is so much fun. Oh my god. Yes, Niall. Baby, I'm so proud. She's just killing me. Slowly. That's all this is. Just me. This is my death. That was the first song of Niall's album. I'm so happy. I love it so much already. Oh my gosh, the next song is This Town. Can you believe this came out over a year ago?
Jeff Highways and Highways to be there with you. Over and over, the only truth. Everything comes back to you.
Why am I crying? I already know this song. Okay, so the next song is Seeing Blind, and this one's featuring Maren Morris. And if you guys didn't know, I am a huge country music fan. Like, I love country music so much. So when I heard that Maren Morris was about to be featured on this album and is touring with Niall, and I'm gonna get to see her tour with Niall, y'all don't understand. I flipped out. I love this girl so much.
I have heard
her speak. The harmonies! Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. I love it. It's like country, but it's like Niall still. Oh my god! Maren, queen! I love when they sing together. It sounds really good. You already know it after hearing it once. This is so much fun! Oh my god, this really doesn't feel real. I'm in a dream. Wow. Wow.
Okay, so the next two songs are Slow Hands and then Too Much to Ask, which obviously I've heard 1,000 times. So next song after that is Paper Houses, and this was like trending on Twitter, I noticed. I saw like a couple days ago, so I'm very interested to see what this is because people seem to like it. Ooh. Okay.
In this house of broken.
Who hurt you, baby? My lord. Oh, baby. Okay, his voice is this though, like, he just sounds like smooth. Like, if his voice was a fabric, it would be like velvet, you know? This is my baby.
To fall so far.
I don't know why that made me so emotional, but it did. Cause I don't know, like, I was just like listening to him, and it's like, it's so nice to just see like how far he's come. Like, I remember like the first One Direction video I ever watched ever in my life was their Find the Phone videos. And if you remember those. You are a true OG. And I don't know, I was just thinking back to like in like 2012 when we had that hashtag that was like let Niall sing because he like never got solos, and like I just remember him looking like this with like his crooked teeth and his platinum blonde hair and his red polos and his khakis and his high tops, and like now we're here and he's like full grown and he has a beard now and he's brunette and he is living his life and he is like the nicest person ever and he's so much more confident in himself, and it just makes me so happy. Oh my god, literally the love that I have for this man is so indescribable. Okay, so the next song we have is Since We're Alone. I feel like this one could possibly be spicy, but who knows? Okay, it doesn't sound spicy, but the words might be. You never know. I'm kind of hoping it's cute, but like it's fine if it's not.
You're everything I want.
Oh, that's so cute.
My favorite so far. Okay guys, I'm really scared. The next song is Flicker, and all I've been seeing is posts about how sad this song is.
In the dark, we're barely hanging on.
Okay.
The what we had is gone.
Baby.
And I think remember the magic electricity. Light in the dark.
Oh.
Still a flicker of hope that you first gave to me.
Oh my god.
Please don't leave.
Oh my god. I wanna hug you.
Wow, y'all weren't kidding when you said that song was mad sad. Okay, so the next song is called Fire Away. It sounds like the beginning of Two Ghosts.
There's a reservoir in your eyes.
Oh.
You've been holding back a long time.
Oh, okay, me right now. Oh, baby. He has such a good, cute, like, tone to his voice.
Daddy, you don't,
I don't know if that makes sense. Okay. So the next song is called You and Me. This is the one, honestly, I was most excited to listen to. Ooh! Oh my god, I love it already.
I'll get back to you and me.
Yes, me and you, let's go.
Never been on that side, so would you wait for me?
Yes, you and me. Fine, just leave me here. Okay,
Okay, so the next song is called On My Own. This sounds Irish. Okay. Oh, I love when you hear like the rasp in his voice. Marry my bed, me. This song is so funny. This is the most Niall song in the whole world. Okay, so the next song is called Mirrors. This is also like subtly sad. I just forgot how to talk for like 10 seconds. Okay, can we keep in mind it's like almost 11 p.m. right now as I'm filming? That might be why I'm like kind of more delusional than usual. Okay, everyone. We've officially made it to the last song in the album called The Tide. My phone just died. Great. We have switched it over to my iPad. I don't want this to end either. I want this album to go on forever. Okay. This is a bop. I like this. This is just like a cute, like nice last song, you know? Yeah. I just listened to the entirety of Niall James Horan's first solo album. I think out of everyone in One Direction, Zayn included, because why not? I think Niall has done the most growing since the start and has definitely changed the most, not even just physically, but mentally. Like, you can tell he's so much more confident and he's such an amazing human being and he doesn't get caught up in drama, produces and makes this incredible music for us and he cares about us so much. And it's like, people wonder why I like Niall so much and it's just like, can you get a better person than Niall Horan? Like, really? Like, there's not a lot of people out there like him. Like, he is just so special. I could not be more happy for him, proud of him, you name it. I'm feeling it right now. Like, Niall has been my favorite since the very beginning. Today, it was just, this is so amazing and I'm so happy right now. If you guys enjoyed this video, be sure to give it a huge thumbs up. Go and smash that like button. Also, be sure to subscribe if you're not subscribed already. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I will see you next time. Bye!